The meeting of cultural district youth organizations of the Sri Lanka Pudujana Peramuna took place in Kalutara today.
Now Mahindananda, speaking to Lankadipa, says that there is no point in speaking about Kumar Welgama because he is acting the role of a joker. I would like to ask Mahindananda whether he didn't have a backbone to speak up at the Central Working Committee meeting. You did not have the courage to come to the stage during the Nugegoda rally. You were hiding and watching. Then who is the joker? We cannot allow those who don't have a backbone and those who work according to the whims of others to speak in this manner. There are some in the opposition who make deals with the government, and I am not scared to say this. If Mr. Rajapaksa is making a mistake, we must tell it to his face. I told him that if you are to go for this presidential election, we need you and no one else. I have no use in those who have not done politics. I speak to the face and I am not scared. Even if I am killed tomorrow, I will say what needs to be said for the sake of the country. I don't need any positions. I am 65 plus now and I have been in the parliament for the past 25 years.
මම පාර්ලිමේන්තුවේ අවුරුදු 25ක් හිටියා.
පහුගිය දවස්වල අපි දැක්කා එංගලන්තෙන් ආපු රග ක්‍රීඩකයෝ.
Recently we saw two rugby players from the UK died after using drugs. Now last night two youth from Vaduwa. Police now believe it is a case of overdose. Four others are in hospital. They are not scared even if Maithripala Sirisena says that they will be hanged. Now the party is being organized through Facebook and social media networks. If they are not stopping drug dealing, being scared of the capital punishment, it is very clear that this cannot be stopped.
එකටවත් බය නැතුව මත්ද්‍රව්‍ය ගෙනාව නම් එල්ලුව කියලා මේක නවත්තන්න බෑ කියන එකත් පැහැදිලි.